So I was having a conversation with my old little baby buddy boy,
Ashton Booth.
And I was talking about like video shit, I don't know why, and he said, why don't you play, it would be funny if you played my old Scratch games, and I was like, that's funny, so I'm gonna play mine.
And I found a shit ton of them. This is my old account, let me go show y'all my old account. Don't forget it, I used to be a My Little Pony fan. So, my fucking profile picture is a Scootaloo. Because she was my favorite pony, I think. Which is fucking weird, because I liked Pinkie Pie more. But, yeah, this is my actual Scratch account 8 fucking years ago. It is currently 2022. Let me think about this. 2022. Holy shit. 14? 2014, this fucking account was made. Soon hitting fucking 2013 was when I made this fucking account. 2013. Jesus. Just put in perspective, my first YouTube channel was made in fucking 2016. So, yeah, I'm fucking surprised. I didn't know how to spell. I'm surprised that one of these is fucking literally Scootaloo. I didn't know how to spell that. I think it looked like pony names or some shit. I only really knew 4-letter words. So yeah, I'm gonna close Ashton Booth's YouTube channel. Oh shit, my controller batteries are low. This project's not shared, only you can see it. Okay, let's see. Show me the code. Show me the code. There's no fucking code. There's no code. Good first game. Real Men Wear Ties. I made a lot of remixes where I replaced the main sprite with Luigi. I remember going to like this like website that had a bunch of like Mario sprites and they had a bunch of like Luigi sprites. And it was only Luigi walking. Here's a Real Men Wear Ties featuring Luigi. Wow, it's okay. Videos half a time. D to kick. D to kick. You see, there are Goombas. That's the joke. Yeah, got them. This is. Wave remix. I think this was some guy made like a wave test. Okay. Luigi's platform. One of these soft locks and you can't beat it, which is really funny. I can't wait to get to that one. Is this the one that soft locks? No. It might be though. Red is bad. Oh, like Mario. Like M is bad. You guys remember that video? What is this? Is this even possible? I'm unsure if this is actually possible. I think I got past this once. There's a way to get past this. Oh, you know, I remember it. Hit it. Okay. God damn it. What the fuck? Dude. Yes! I'm gonna make it! Oh my god. Dude, this sucks. The problem is the collision. Because this is literally a fucking Luigi sprite. This song's annoying. This is what like every fucking scratcher loved though, is this fucking song. There, I made it past. Look out! You gotta get quick. Oh shit, no lava. This text is dangerous.
Yeah, I made some quality fucking the stairs. Like, isn't there? Yeah, there's just a 1 second bit of death there. You better get ready for that. That's funny. What is this song? Opa Mario style. That's funny, cause Luigi's here. Oh, there's the flagpole. Beat the level, Luigi. I'm happy I could stop playing that. Super Scootaloo Bros. I'm curious about this one. Hard. Actual, like, skill issue. Hard. I bet I could pass this in like a fucking millisecond. Hard. Who's that? That's someone else's fan art? Jesus. Is it because of this level? Hard. Little do they know, you just have to fucking wait it out. Oh shit, now we're in the castle level. Hard. Yeah. Hard? Like, actual fucking skill issue. You can climb up most of fucking everything. Dude, we have to get someone else's fan art. Quickly. Oh no, his fireball of doom. Quickly, we have to go get the other person's fan art. Oh no, I failed. Okay, I guess I won. Hard? Skill issue, dude. This one doesn't work, if I remember correctly. This one... Myth Corp! Oh, dude, the SpongeBob movie. Okay. Yeah, I remember this one. This fucking Wario character, like, actually is, like, fucking broken as shit. What fucking... What is this? This is the title screen. I don't think it's supposed to look like this. Yeah, that was a common issue with the fucking game. You get stuck in goddamn everything. Untitled to Marshall, a platform game. Let's go check this one out. No comments. Luigi Jumpers. I think this is the one that you get stuck in a specific level. You didn't get stuck, and I'm the creator. Thank you for liking my thing. Okay. I remember this one was, like, really good, and, like, you get stuck on one level. But I remember it never affected me because I could just grab the sprite in the editor. I think that's what I expected everyone else to do. Yeah, this is the level. Decent game. I like how I didn't have to play it. 20 fucking 13. That was fun. Let's go check out McDonald's Platformer Remix. Just kidding. We're not playing this shit. We're gonna play this guy's games. This is Ashton Booth's original account. I'm a game creator.
He is, and he still is to this day.
I'm really fucking curious.
Here's all his games. Like a fucking gamer club.
There I am. That's not my account, but there I am. The joke is I lost access to that account. I don't know the password to it. So.
Hello. We invite you to join Gamer Club. Fuck it. Most popular gaming club on Scratch. Mr. Greasy Fries did research for that. If you'd like to join, request in comments. Following is always welcomed. This is a Chromebook screenshot, by the way. Mr. Greasy Fries will also follow you. Thanks. So will you join? Maybe. Mirror, a platform game. I don't... Yeah, this was a character request. He made this game, if I remember right. No. I think Ashton took this, and he was like, hey, we're gonna put your fucking characters in. Okay, so we have French Fries, Mr. Greasy Fries.
We have, I don't know what the fuck that is. We have that guy, that guy, burger, blue mushroom. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Crab, flowy, and red box.
I'm just gonna stay as red box while listening to this shit music. Wait, hold on. This game's actually good. Oh shit, this game's actually good. Where am I? Oh shit, yeah, it actually is mirrored. Fuck. You can jump all the way over here. You can jump all the way over here. And jump. Fuck, this game's actually good. Okay. Yeah, this game's also really fucking difficult, too. Cool. Okay, fuck. What is this, mister? What is this? This hurts my fucking brain. Now go. Yes. No, dude. You're an ass for this. There. What is green? Bow, bow. Yeah. You're just finding a way to make me pissed off, aren't you? Oh, fuck. Okay. Right over.
What is this?
D. Ow. Like, actually, this is harder than my stupid fucking Scootaloo Bros shit. Now how the fuck do I get that one? I'm beating this. Welcome to I play another dumb fucking video game. What was that? The Ghost of Christmas Past. What the fuck? You want to explain this to me? Oh, that's the death sound. I thought that was part of the fucking song. Ah. Okay, can I, like, hug the wall? There. How high do you want me to go? Is this level just fucking impossible because I can't go through the fucking shithole? I think I go high enough? Yeah, I know where the fuck I am, game. Can you show me that again? Why am I prize now? Game, I know where I am. Wait. Show me that? You can't beat this level. Look at the box.
you actually can't fucking beat this level. The box doesn't go high enough. Bruh.
You can't even fucking beat this level. The box doesn't go high enough.
The box goes high enough.
Okay, I think actual skill issue.
What did I hit?
This game's like actually smart and shit.
What the fuck?
I don't exactly know where I'm at. I don't want to go too far because I hit the fucking thing.
Go.
How did I fall? Wait, hold on, where am I? Seems like the more times you die, the more the fucking thing blinks, so you know where you're at. I see what he fucking did here, and I hate it. I'm happy he implemented this fucking "you died too many times" thing. This actually makes the game fucking playable. Why is your game, like, fucking shooting me and shit? Okay. So I need to jump over there. Why is that green? Okay. Wait, are you telling me I have to fucking jump over? I don't trust anything. Wait. My dumbass got confused. No! I didn't press it for that fucking one. I know where I'm at. Free. Free? Wait. Oh, I can't turn this off now? I win! Fuck that game. That game actually fucking reeked. So you want to get your studio popular? Yes. Yes. Please, tell me. Start by making a studio. Oh, that was the step I kept forgetting. You have to make a simple title, or a catchy one. Then add an original logo for your studio, or a cool one that involves the studio. No, add lots of projects. The more popular, the better. Okay, thanks. I need that. Let's figure out how to make a scrolling map. Number one, start a project. Thanks, I forgot that skill. Yeah. Whoa! Put this script in. I can barely fucking read that. Oh, wait. That's it? Okay. Put the script in. No, we're not playing that. Okay, here we go. This looks like an original game, hopefully. It is. Space to start, space to shoot the knuckles. R to reload. You can only shoot the aggressive knuckles. Only the aggressive one, not the nice ones. Game gets harder over time. Check out my new Knuckles project. No. Maybe in a little bit. I'm ready. Let's fucking kill Knuckles, the echidna from Sonic the Hedgehog. Shit! That was an aggr- Can I kill that one? That cannot be the fucking record. There's a Knuckles over here. Can I kill that one? My dream was to always be able to talk to Knuckles. I'm so fucking happy they'll let me talk to Knuckles. Space to start. Y for yes and for no. To all my brudas. Ever dryware. Very cool.
Do you know the way?
I don't. In.
You gotta move the way. Oh no!
Do you want to hear my. No.
Oh no!
If I say yes, is it just the song? That's Lil Pump. Listen, I already got too many fucking copyright shit going on. I don't need Lil Pump mixed in with fucking Imagine Dragons. Are there any Easter eggs or explosion? Wait, how do I get explosion? Wait, hold up. Okay, so hold up. Let's restart it real quick. So text box comes up. Do you know the away meme sound effect original? 32! Wait, there's more? Wait, you telling me I have to wait through all that shit? Nah, I ain't doing that. I'm sorry. Hello, I'm switching this, so I don't have to fucking wait through all that. So I'll switch it to Oh No, so I don't have to fucking listen to that entire song. There. Did you like the song? Yeah. Danks. No. Why? Are you the queen? No. And then he fucking kills me again. Okay, so. I said T! What? How do I unlock explosion? I unlock explosion. Alright, I'm not playing that shit no more. No. A night at McDonald's. It's based off the best FNAF game and the worst FNAF game. Very fucking cool. 1 hour is 50 seconds. Fixed bugs. Released. Let's play. No hiring. Did he take this picture? Yep. That's why I never really liked FNAF. The fucking nights go on for too long. It's boring as shit. People don't realize how boring FNAF is. Like, when you get past, like, the stressfulness of it, you realize how fucking boring Five Nights at Freddy's is. Please suggest updates. Make another night. And just make it, like, fucking impossible. Just make another night and make it impossible to beat. Night 4000. He just fucking speedruns to your office. The second you start the night, he's already there and already jump-scared you. It's basically a jump scare. You know how, like, certain FNAF fan games will have, like, a jump-scare mode? That's the second night. The second you pressed it, you just get jump-scared. There, to make the fucking game interesting. Night 2. Why did my battery go down? Wait, why the fuck did it go from 19 to 9? Why the fuck did it go from 19 to 9? No. Am I about to fail? Oh, thank God. Okay, I might have. I still might have a chance. Okay, so I have like no fucking battery. And he's going at like 30 miles an hour. Fuck. I didn't just waste 3 minutes on this. Hey, look, I beat the game. We're at the last fucking game. Character select coming soon. Well, I don't think that character select's coming anytime soon. Okay, I'm not allowed to touch the blue ones. You gotta be careful now. Oh. High score's 200? I could beat that. Like, actually. Hey, look, I beat the fucking high score. That means there's an invisible line that's not even fucking centered. It's right here. Right here is the line. Right here is the line to move those. Which means, like, right around here. Right here is the center. Right here. Yep, right there's the center. Yeah, no, I don't know anyone who could actually sit down and play that. That's all those games. I don't know if you ever had a second account. I'm gonna go check. Yeah, no, it don't look like it. Yeah. I hated that. I'm gonna follow him.